here.
Hello, hello. It's me, HTOR441, and it's been a while. I think it's been 6 months or so since my last upload, and honestly, that's way too long. Time really flies. But I'm sitting here in front of a camera, talking to you all, every single one of you, on a one-on-one basis, more personally if I'm being honest. I want to talk about 2022, 2023, talking about the content creation and what happened during those years, but also talk about 2024 and the future of this channel. So let's start off with the year 2022. Our first project was our 4th anniversary extravaganza / HTOR Direct 2.0, which was a great success. I collaborated with so many beautiful and talented people, and with them, I laid down some ideas for the channel, some themes, and things I wanted to pursue during that year and throughout the years ahead. All those ideas are not dead, and there are still things I want to accomplish. Our second project, Mario Kart IRL is Friends / Mario Live Home Circuit, was sort of a right time, right situation video. I had a friend in the area that was coming to visit, and I decided to take the opportunity to create something unique and special, alongside having some bonding time and fun. Lastly, our third and final video was I Met Super Mario, plus haul and experiences at Silicon Valley Comic Con 2022. This video was made because I wanted to showcase my love and passion for collecting and pop culture. We had a local comic book convention in the area, and I thought it was just the perfect time to record, get some footage, and also spend time with my brother. The main theme of 2022 for me was friendship. During that year, I collaborated with so many different people. I spent time with so many people I care about, people I call friends. And maybe I wasn't the best with content, there was a lack of content compared to the promises I made during that year. But I am happy with the content I did put out, the content that ended up becoming a reality, because those videos were really true to myself. But when it comes to 2023, I released one video, and well, one video only, being the Boys Unite with Zack Attack / meeting an online friend in real life. This video was, well, something very long in the making, since meeting my online friends has always been a goal of mine. So when my friend Zack Attack decided to visit near my area, I brought my camera, recorded, and just could not pass up the opportunity of sharing all this. The fun we spent together as a friend group. I'm very proud of that video, even more proud of myself, that I was able to stand up and find the courage to finish that project after losing a dear friend of mine to cancer. But the rest of the year was sort of a dry period of content for my channel. I didn't livestream much or at all. I didn't upload any fun videos on YouTube, and in that sense, I felt like I didn't accomplish anything. And it's not like I didn't try or wanted to. I had so many different videos lined up and wanted to get created and to get started on. Had a Valentine's Day video planned, I had a Halloween video planned, and had a Christmas one, which is just a holiday that passed. But when it came down to writing the script, to sitting in front of a camera just as I am right now, the passion and motivation just wasn't there. And like, here's a funny clip from a Halloween video that was canceled.
Man, what a kind of cold night it is. What the heck?
Doom 3? Fortnite? I like Doom 3. You know, it's an underrated Doom game. Screw that. What the heck? What did I just find? This is some sort of prank. Do you need help? What's that on your eyes? Do you need help or something? Oh! No. This is some sort of prank.
You'll get button two!
No!
My mind this year was all over the place. I was focusing on accomplishing my studies, focusing on work, focusing on life and the many responsibilities that come with that, and where to go. Where to go from here. And maybe this year, and overall so far in my YouTube experience. I haven't achieved fame or success as I wanted to, but this year at least, deep down, I felt like I found a bit of myself, and that's a good feeling. So, from that point, I want to talk about the future of this channel, where it's heading from 2024 and beyond. But please, do not worry, I'm not quitting YouTube, and neither am I retiring. I'm still going to create content. I am a firm believer that if you put effort and passion into something you're creating or wanting to accomplish, other people will see it. It's contagious, it will spread, and people will support you. Maybe during these years, during the past couple of months, my videos were scarce. I'm getting older and I don't have as much time as I'd like. But what I can promise is to be always truthful and honest when it comes to these type of things and where I'm wanting to head. So, from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank every single one of you who still has stuck around through these many chaotic years. For the people who randomly send me a message wondering how has Hector been doing, or for the people who watched my videos and wonder the same thing, and just the people who support me and my dreams. You guys mean the world to me, because honestly, deep down, think about it. What's content creation, what's having a YouTube channel without having your community? And I'm thankful to at least have a community many years later who still support me and who still care about me. But before saying farewell and ending off this video, I'd like to showcase some beautiful and heartwarming messages some of you sent to celebrate my 5 years of being on this platform. I love every single one of you, so please enjoy.
I want to wish a happy 5th anniversary to the HTOR community. My personal favorite HTOR moment is when, after a spur of several donations, the HTOR decided to play Major Myers Majestic March, a horrendous game from the Wii. He played for the entire game and did a full review video on it. Now that's what I call dedication.
Damn, is it really your anniversary already? Alright. Congratulations for everyone on not being little bitches. I don't know, I've been here since day one, I guess, or day zero, as you said. You know, all the times you've made terrible decisions and all the times you've made good decisions. Some of the terrible decisions, oh god, do I still want to punch some people in the face? But damn, keep going, I guess. Don't die. Keep going and shit, alright?
What's up, HTOR community? I am GamerPig6, also known as Joshua. As many of you guys know, I have been in this community supporting HTOR since day zero. Day negative. Days negative because I was there when he made his channel. Some of my favorite memories in the community are, one of them is appearing in the Halloween video. I was the tax collector. That's right, that's me. Award-winning performance by me. That's right, no autographs. Another one was in the stream, they were playing Super Smash Bros. And somebody said, HTOR is a preacher in the streets and daddy in the sheets.
Logan said, so HTOR is a preacher on the streets and daddy under the sheets? Oh no, no, no.
Yeah, that is 100% true, I know by experience. Now I want to thank all you guys for being there for him and also making this community a great place to be in. I myself have had many, many great times in this place. Maybe have made you guys angry. Maybe I have annoyed you. I've gotten kicked out. I've gotten reinstated. But hopefully I brought a couple laughs along the way. And make sure to check out my channel. You know, Lego, rock and roll. And yeah, this is for HTOR as well. He's my brother, if you guys didn't know, and you know, I hope for 5 more years. If not, I hope he gains 1 million subs. I hope I get there before him though, but for 5 more years, rock out!
I don't know really how to start any of these, but I just want to congratulate HTOR on his 5th year milestone. anniversary, whatever you want to call it, and just how far he's grown to his YouTube stuff and his Twitch stuff, and his community as a whole has grown. It's been growing, and it's been like decreasing, but you know, it has its ups and downs, but it's pretty great overall. But I don't really know what to say anymore, but I just want to congratulate you, buddy. Thank you for having me in your community, and thank you for considering me as one of your good friends, and hope to have many more years to come.
It's Cody. Happy 5-year channel anniversary, Hector. Really proud of the community you've created and just all your accomplishments. My favorite memory is probably your 18th birthday on your stream. It was like an 8 or 9 hour stream, something crazy, but we were just playing games all night, Fortnite, Smash, I think Mario Kart was in there. But that was just a really good night, and that was right on New Year's too. So we were just going. That was such a great way to ring in the new year for your birthday. Another great memory I have is when I don't remember who all was in the call on your stream, but we sang the Halo theme. And like, it was like all of us together. That was pretty dope as well. But again, Hector, just crazy proud of the accomplishments and the community you've built in the last 5 years. And here's to another 5 years.
Yo, Tor, it's Zach. I just wanted to say happy 5-year channel anniversary, bro. That's big. That's huge. I'm proud of you, dude. And I'm excited for what you got coming out soon, because I know that there's a lot of projects that you're excited about. So keep grinding on that. Keep on giving out the good work. And to recollect a favorite memory, I'd say probably just having the tradition of counting down New Year's with you on stream. That's always fun, and I've always appreciated that. So keep up the good work.
Ishtar, happy anniversary. So first of all, I want to say thank you for inviting me to. Thank you for the invitation, and I am very happy to be recording this video for you. So, fun memories I had along your journey with your H-Tour stuff was actually creating this drawing for you here. This drawing of Nixie. I had a lot of fun creating it, even though this was like a year ago. It's still a good memory I have, and I wasn't even taking commissions yet at the time, and I was still drawing on my phone. So this drawing was all drawn on my phone, and I had a lot of fun creating it. It was a really fun piece to be doing, and it really helped me a lot with my art style. The art style of the eyes, that's a style I now do for all of my art. And drawing Nixie was the first of that art style, or probably the second. I think she was the first though. But I had a lot of fun. There's that, and just being just being around and talking to you every once in a while, H-Tour, it was very fun. This is it. Happy 5th anniversary, H-Tour. I am very proud of you. keep going, H-Tour. You got this.
Hi guys, Meepunko here. I hope you... I hope you all have a really good anniversary. 5 years, wow. Long time. You guys have supported H-Tour through thick and thin, and I thank you for it. I've known the guy for over 2 years, and he's hardworking as they come. So I hope you have a good anniversary. Hope you all enjoy the rest of your days. And yeah, Have fun. Bye-bye.
Hi! I just want to say happy 5th anniversary to HTOR and his community. I'm not that much active here, but I'm so grateful to be part of it, especially when I was chosen to voice one of his characters, Nixie. Thank you so much for this community, and I wish you all the best, HTOR. I can't wait to see what's next. Once again, happy 5th anniversary, and hopefully many more to come.
One of my earliest memories of HTOR's channel and just getting to meet him in general is from another one of his viewers and great friends, Zach Attack, who I had also gotten to know at the time. He had introduced me to his channel via a link to one of his streams, and he was playing Smash, and at the time I was a really big Smash player. I will still play Smash from time to time, but not as big as I was. I was really eager to play Smash with him, but I was on his friends list yet. So, by the time I got there, I wasn't really a listed friend yet. But every now and again, I'll pop in, say hi, and if he's playing any Switch games, I'll probably join in too. And that's the fun of it. Is now that I'm much more varied in the Switch library, I don't have to be limited to just Smash. And yeah, that's one of my earliest memories of HTOR.
Hey, are we recording? I think we're recording. Maybe we're recording. Oh yeah, we're recording. Never mind. Where should we start? Happy anniversary, HTOR. 5 years. Wow. It's been a really long time for you, hasn't it? Especially for... I'm not gonna say it, but maybe for another day. But it's really glad that you've had this milestone, and I really appreciate all the work that you have done for your channel. All the memories that we've made together, whether it's on live stream or, you know, in person. It's really great to see you going through this far and seeing how much your channel has evolved. I personally experienced the exact same thing as you are going through right now. But anyways, have yourselves a good anniversary. Hopefully we look good on camera. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe it's because of my nose. But anyways, have a good anniversary. You deserve it. And yeah, like you.
Hello guys, this is your pal Ducky here. I want to say happy 5th anniversary to Tor here. But yeah. Let's get right to the gist. I've been in the HTOR community for a very long time, I'd say, like 2 or 3 years. And it's been a pleasant time in being in the community. I've made a lot of memories, made a lot of good friends. Don't talk to them as much anymore because due to school stuff, but they're really amazing people like Tor, Zach, and a bunch of other people that I forgot to name, but still. A lot of my favorite memories come from that community specifically, usually because I'd be playing Smash or Minecraft with them and we'd just fuck around and shit. And it was a great time. Even though when I was in the community, I started being a little piece of shit, or a brat, I guess. I wasn't mature at the time, I was really young. compared to now. I mean, I am still young, but compared to then, I was really immature piece of shit. But now, I want to thank a lot of people in the Tor community, especially HTOR himself, because he's been there for me through my ups and downs. He's been almost as another father figure for me, basically, and he's been a really kind person. He honestly deserves a fucking world. But yeah, I just want to express my gratitude for everyone in the HTOR community for being such a nice person and dealing with me. And yeah, I hope many more memories could come from that place if I ever have time to be in there again. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I really love everyone in the community. They're amazing. And I hope HTOR can complete his goals and be satisfied with what he's done in one day. Because he's an amazing fucking person and he deserves everything that comes his way. Love you, buddy.
Hey man, just wanted to wish you congratulations on your 5th anniversary and wishing you many more laughs. And I always enjoy hanging out with you guys, being an idiot and having a good time with all the Nintendo games we play. Let's keep it going. Let's go 6 years, man. Go around.